Although it is hard in the beginning, but I have to keep going. Got it. Wow, thank you so much.
Morning, Dad.
Morning, Troy. Are you going to school now? It's still early. I have to finish the morning.
Dad, I know. But I have a quiz today, so I want to prepare for it again.
Okay.
So, did you find out any jobs in the newspaper? Take upon a job myself, so don't put too much pressure on yourself. So worry about it.
You don't understand myself. You know how our network is not me. How about your mom? It's more complicated than you think.
You know, I'm not the one who has nothing to do all day, so don't expect me to do this housework. When will you get a job? You've been out of job for 4 months. I'm even tired of seeing your face.
Dad, I'm going to school too. Don't care about what my dad said. See you.
Company? Yeah, I saw your advertisement in the newspaper, and I wanted to...
about your life?
Do I know you?
No, you don't know me.
Then, why should I answer your stupid question?
I don't expect you to answer my question.
Well,
but as I see, you're completely lost.
Well, thank you, but I don't need your help.
Is this all the result that you want?
Okay, that's enough.
Is this all you can do? Drink and...
Or what else can you do? I'm too old. No one wants to give me a job.
How do you know?
I just know it. I've been out of a job for 4 months. And I... Wait a second. Who am I talking to? You? Badger? It's so ridiculous.
Listen, gentlemen. I'm just an old man who tries to give you some help. You're not the only one. It's out of employment. And you're not the only one. You're still looking for a job. You're also not the only one who wants to give up. If you really want to find a job, then you'll find it. No matter whether it's hard work or not. Or you choose to keep drinking, and you lose all the things around, including your family. Now, what do you think? Come on, don't expect a miracle happen itself. You should create your own chance instead. Show your passion. Be confident. Have a positive attitude. And never give up.
Yeah. You are right. I should try again, again, and again until I get a job. Honestly, why?
I already told you, I'm just an old man.
Then you must be making old man because you changed the negative thought in my mind.
Oh. I'm just doing what I should do. It's time to sleep. Today I'm thinking, sleeping on the farm. Farm is always a good place to sleep.
你听过一见钟情吗？
两个素昧平生的人，每天各自过着平凡的生活，遇见相同的人，重复着相同的事，直到某一天，某个开关被转动了。